It's our great privilege to deliver the vote of thanks on the behalf of Modern Foundation School Student Council Batch of 2018-19 on this significant day. A sincere thanks to our Director Sir for gracing this occasion. We would like to thank Mr. Pratibha Bansal Ma'am, the principal of this institution, who continues to inspire us to work with zeal and dedication. We all are here to learn, to dream and to contribute. This is what makes our work worthwhile. Being elected as the head girl of the school, I, Anushka Tyagi, see this as a great opportunity. An opportunity to lead by example. An opportunity to create harmony and discipline in lives of others. This indeed is an opportunity to create a shared vision for better society. Great things are achieved through great leadership, and great leaders are created in four walls of classroom. Model Foundation School is an institution which has been famed to take road less travel while giving pure academics the due importance it deserves. And at last, I express my gratitude towards the enlightening and indwelling visits of our school heads. Our principal, respected Pratibha Bansal Ma'am, our vice principal, respected Vanita Jain Ma'am, and the all untiring teachers and the kind staff and the student aspirants who put trust in my ability to lead and to produce results. I assure you that I will leave no stone unturned to make our school scale the heights of success, trying to keep the child student tech within all. Thank you.
Teachers who inculcated such capabilities in me, I feel confident to discharge my duties and responsibilities as the head boy of this school. Also, I very specially thank all the students who trusted me and have put their faith in me. A team is like a tool set. Not one tool can do all the jobs, but together it can. So let's join our hands together to work with team spirit in the day-to-day functioning of our school and the students. With the cooperation of all, I assure that I will accomplish my responsibilities successfully and will execute my duties wholeheartedly and tirelessly. I stand here to work in collaboration with each one of you. I promise to work hard with all my zeal, devotion and determination. I'll try my best and work persistently for the excellence of our school. We'll travel this road together and work in unison to keep Model Foundation's banner flying high up in the sky, mounted with love, hoisted with dignity, and flirting with grace. I would like to end up with a quote I read recently. When we express gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to simply utter words, but to live by them. Thank you.
Thank you.
challenges assigned to her. She is enjoying singing and has a very pleasant personality. Now we welcome Greenhouse Captain Master Yogesh Yadav from Class 9A. He is a responsible and proactive child. He is an obedient student, very friendly, loved by all. Now we welcome Yellow House in charge, Mrs. Neha Chaurasia ma'am. Please come on the stage. Now we welcome Alfia Sheikh. Please come on the stage. She is very committed and hot. She is enthusiastic. Take up the responsibility assigned to her. Now we welcome Blue House in charges, Mrs. Sweta Saxena ma'am. Please come on the stage. He has a good ability to develop relationships with their students, parents, caring and kind personality. Now we welcome Captain Girl Vaishnavi Saxena. Please come on the stage. She is a disciplined and creative student with an ability to stay organized all times. She is intensely obedient and intelligent girl. Now we welcome Kavita Soni, please come on the stage. She is an extremely ambitious, hardworking student. She is very good dancer and participates in lots of national dancing competitions. So ma'am, please come on the stage. Now we welcome Red House in charge, Bimlesh Tyagi ma'am. Please come on the stage. She is good listener, friendly and coordinative, good teaching skill. Coordinative in teaching skill encourages students to always Vice Captain Sefi Khan and Arshad Khan, please come on the stage.
Captain Girl Janvi Pal. Now it's time to take a oath. So I requested Mrs. Vinita Jain ma'am, please come on the stage and help student leader to take oath. All student leader to take a position and ready for taking the oath.
Academic year 2018-19. Are you ready to shoulder this leadership, knowing fully your duty and responsibility?
Yes, we are.
Are you willing to serve the student community of Modern Foundation School with the greater respect of upholding name and honor of our school?
Yes, we are.
As per your school counseling tag, will you believe, achieve, lead and succeed based on the value of discipline and loyalty?
Yes, we are.
You are called to be a leader, to lead and be a model of fellow students. So take an oath. I do solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my ability. I shall not misuse my power and shall strive towards excellence in every sphere of activity.
I shall not